background. She is the protagonist who continuously gets into trouble. His older brother is Ani, who's come up the hard way from working as a garage mechanic to becoming the owner of a successful motorcycle outlet. This is a scene between the two. From the cab, Ani was called. Without offering too many details, Shri asked if they could meet. Ani told him to come to the gym. Ani, Ani, Ani. Huh? Oh fuck. You're going to say something stupid, aren't you? Whenever you say my name three times, not stupid, an experience of a lifetime. Something you've been through too. Okay. You said it, Sergeant. I wouldn't have called you in the gym otherwise. It's definitely more important than arm curls. Yeah? Yeah? Now, speak fast. The mirror showed both brothers facing it, one with a dumbbell, the other, I got a girl pregnant, Dani. The older one was silent, undecided over which dumbbell. We're so different, man. Without a word, Ani continued checking out the weights. She told me she's getting an abortion. Concentrating on his right arm, Ani finally broke his silence. How do you know she's pregnant? Not many do the short stuff like Aniruddha Ramachandran. For the reckoner, it was like being questioned whether he's sure the guy who nailed the fish is Arjuna. What do you mean, Ani? It's not a trick question. She told me. Having registered the first hit with a 30-pound weight, Ani toned it down. Right. I don't like the way you're treating this. The chick is pregnant, Ani. So you say, Shri. Why would anyone lie about being pregnant? You haven't spent time in a garage, have you? Things you hear. The dumbbell moved from right to left. Anyway, I'm sure you spoke with the mechanic. She didn't want me to come with her to the dock. Of course. What are you trying to say? Spill it out. Fast. In our line of work, we always return the old part. The one we replace. That way, the customer knows he's not being made a chutia. It's like proof, Shri. She didn't show me any test. How can you be so cynical? The chick is pregnant, man. Don't fight with me, Shri. The only girl I got pregnant, I married. Screw this. Now you're lecturing me. I even gave her 20 grand for the abortion. Of course she's pregnant. 20 grand? She told me it costs 40, but she knows someone who'll do it cheap. Which hospital is she in? Not here. She's gone to Delhi. Aniruddha made a rude sound. Have you heard yourself? You've just spent 20 grand on repairs, but you haven't seen a mechanic touch the bike. You're not sure if any part has been changed. Shaking with laughter, he sat down. When he spoke again, there were tears in his eyes. Now you tell me you can't even ride it because the fucking bike is in Delhi.